on Sunday. Also from SmackDown on Sunday, history will be made as Rey Mysterio goes one-on-one with the Fighting Irishman Finlay.
Finlay loves to fight. Rey Mysterio has that machismo. This is going to be fun to watch.
It's also going to be fun to watch the ECW Championship match. Big Daddy V dominating, but will he dominate the new champ, CM Punk, Sunday? Also at No Mercy, as the game learned on Monday night, Umaga can be extremely brutal.
The biggest test of the return of the game happens in two nights with the Samoan bulldozer, Umaga.
And Batista will defend his world championship inside what he called the Chamber of Horrors, the Punjabi prison, against the Great Khali.
We got two monsters. We're putting them in a house of horrors. We're going to see what happens. Batista is facing the biggest challenge of his entire career.
Will Batista leave No Mercy the world champion? But ladies and gentlemen, up next on Friday Night SmackDown, for the Great Khali, he goes one-on-one with the former world champion, Rey Mysterio.